All cells require energy to function. Muscle cells utilize ATP as fuel to power contraction and movement. When an ATP molecule is converted to ADP through the removal of a phosphate, energy is released. ATP can be resynthesized by adding a phosphate to ADP. During a muscular contraction, ATP allows the myosin head to be positioned in an energized state. ATP is also necessary to detach myosin heads from actin so that the contraction process can continue.